not really. Maybe a lot of big words, but I definitely understood them all. Anyways, so I know Thomas suggested this. He's a higher up.
Mid.
Okay. Maybe it would do you guys good if somehow we could all figure out some kind of form of transparency. But again, that's been doing it. I know I've been fighting for this. Believe it or not, for 6 months. Some way to be completely transparent. Say the names of being arrested so everybody can be notified. So that way we can know what's going on. And of course you're not gonna do that because you want us out of here. But if we're gonna be transparent and not hide anything from you guys, we expect the same thing from you guys. Even though the system's corrupt as hell. Okay, we're protesting. We're putting out what we need out here. We're yelling. Do you hear me? I am forced as a motherfucker. I am standing up there every day yelling. See this? I've lost a lot of weight because I know how to use my motherfucking diaphragm to be able to yell. And I do it quite well. And so I have nothing to hide. Why is it in the hide? I'd be writing it in a little book and burning it after I show my little friends and probably get rid of the memory in their mind. Really, I would love everything. Yes, I'm one individual on this ground. Oh well, this might be a camp, this might be, yeah, that might be our thing. We are all one collective mind and we love to be as expect the same thing in return. So,
kind of back to my original question.
What do we have to hide from it?
No, what
how are you going to believe it? I have no clue.
What's being offered?
What's being offered? Transparency.
What? If you're telling me you're already being transparent.
Hey, the light up the screen.
Yeah,
the light side.
You might actually want to.
Really?
Corporate green, man. See this? You see this? Makes me want to do this. Anyways, Burning Man, by the way. Have a good day. Flame it up, y'all. Flame it up.
Yes, sir.
All right.
Oh, that's good.
No problem.
No problem. And nothing else.
Thank you.